God is in his holy tent. Earthly thoughts be silent now, while with reverence we ascend. And his presence now.
Come on, Caroline, it's raining. Come on, what's wrong?
His wings. As we call upon his name, aiding every good endeavor, guiding
toward every aim. You're getting soaked. Come on, sweetie.
Can we help you?
Seen you somewhere before?
That is possible. I get around. I love getting around. Love talking to people, even on a rainy day. Dog shedding. Hi.
Hi. I saw you at the shopping mall.
Sure you did. I remember your little angel here. Allow me to introduce myself, Henry Kane.
Mom?
You know, I gotta tell you, we've had enough of door-to-door salesmen, if you don't mind.
Reverend Kane, what I sell is free. Mind if I come in and talk to you about it?
Mom, I don't feel well.
You know, I gotta tell you, maybe a... We just talk from here, all right?
Come inside, baby. I want to take your temperature. Come on, Ron.
I'm glad you have this opportunity to talk with your family out of the way. Because I believe you have a problem here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I believe there's an Indian living here with you.
Taylor.
Well, that's what he calls himself now. You are in danger.
What do you mean?
I'm with an organization whose concern is families like your own, families in crisis that are preyed upon by charlatans with fake magic and false solutions. Now, I don't expect you to believe me now, but let me come in and talk to you about it.
This is crazy. This is nuts.
Please, open your heart and your mind to what I'm saying. He is angel. This family, who do your wife and children turn to with their problems? They turn to him. Now, don't they? They don't trust you anymore. What you fear is that you're not man enough to hold this family.
How do you know?
Because I'm smart. And I'm your friend. And I know what you are thinking. Now, let's talk about it. Let me in. Let me in.
Daddy?
Now, before it's too late. You're gonna die in there. All of you. You are gonna die. Sorry to see you're still unconvinced. Pleasure visiting with you as we call upon his name. Hey.